Now, in my experience of using Melodyne, there is a difference between recording a whole track to Melodyne and transferring part of a track. Now, say sometimes you're recording vocals and you get the choruses done in one day and you don't get all the verses done. You want to tune the choruses before the verses. So you could take the chorus part of that track and try and just tune it itself, or you could wait until everything's done and tune it all together. Now, tuning individual sections sometimes leads to processing errors because you're hearing your playback from a third-party program. It sometimes delays or gives you a delay issue when hearing the playback from where it should be. Say, a whole bar even, I've had happen before when I've been doing sections of auto-tuning. And I found the best way to auto-tune using Melodyne and Melodyne Bridge is to take one full whole file in a track and transfer that over. If you delete certain sections out of Melodyne, it will get rid of those sections of tuned vocals, as well as, since it's playing back from Melodyne, it will not play the actual vocal that's there in Logic. So it can be very tricky dealing with Melodyne and Logic together through this bridge, but it's definitely a very effective tool in creating smooth, seamless sounding autotune.